Hey, what's up, guys? Jim here. I've restarted this video like a million fucking times, and I'm not doing it again, but pretty much this is just your yearly update video of me saying that I'm coming back. But to give you the summarized version, I plan to upload a video about FNAF and TF2 soon. I really enjoy both those games. I want to upload. Trying to think of what else. I want to upload, like. What else? That's probably all it has to concern for videos, but as far as that guy just quickscoped me. But I plan to do that. I also plan to whatever. That doesn't matter. So what's been happening with me and why I haven't been uploading? I just don't really feel like it. It's that simple. I just kind of don't feel like it.
They have a telly in that corner.
And that's pretty much it. That, and I just lost motivation too. I haven't felt motivation to do it. It kind of got boring to me. Didn't like it. Another thing, I made lots of videos, and I just didn't like how they turned out. So most of it was just, like, I would make a video, it didn't turn out, like, exactly how I wanted it to. Because I don't like editing, and I can't edit. And I wanted to make a couple times, but I didn't. I just never got around to it. This time, I think I will. But what? Whatever. I think I will. I feel like I will. But I've, more about myself and what's been going on. Obviously, what's been happening this last year, this channel has just been relegated to me uploading, like, school projects. And that kind of stuff. That's what it's been relegated to. And, which is kind of disappointing. Because I enjoy making videos. Time to time. Oh, shit. I enjoy making videos from time to time. And I applied for a job at my local comic shop. Excited. Maybe I'll get that. I get a job. I'll be able to get lots of cool stuff, such as money. I was going to build a keyboard. That's why I want to get a job. So I can build a nice keyboard for myself. And because I love building computers as well, and tinkering with my own computer, and it's not a cheap hobby in any way. So I love messing around with my setup a lot, adding stuff to make it look nicer, feel nicer. So my keyboard's the next logical step, and then after that I'm gonna go back to focusing on my computer. That's basically my big hobby, I would say. I also love playing video games, obviously, but I mean, I shouldn't have to tell you that. This used to be a gaming channel, after all. A long time ago. Long, long time ago, it used to be the fucking... Yeah, it used to be a gaming channel. Well, what was that? It was so many years ago. But, pretty much, I've been doing that. Lots of stuff has happened. Lots of personal stuff has happened in the past year. Lots of stuff. Lots of conflicting things have happened. Like I said, this channel was relegated during this year to just me uploading school projects and the like. But what happened over the...
Oh, man. Uber and everything.
And what happened over this... the period of time was... What the fuck? What happened over this period of time was... I became friends with, and with a lot of people. I became not friends with a lot of people. Even right now, I'm friends with people that I don't really like. Lots of stuff like that has been happening. Because I did something. Well, okay. I mean, there's no need to beat around the bush. This is more of a... This is such a fucking rant video at the end of it. It isn't even, like, a coming back video. I openly came out as bi. And, you know... Some people just... They don't really respect you.
He sniped me.
They don't give you the fucking respect that you deserve, and the dicks. They're just not good people, but they're friends with everyone else, so what fucking choice do you have? It's that kind of shit. And there's a couple people I know like that. And that's pretty much what's been happening personally with myself. Oh shit, I don't wanna die. But, new video's coming soon, and then, speaking of that keyboard, if I actually make it, I think I'll upload a keyboard video, probably. I'll upload a keyboard video about making, the process of making my first keyboard. And, I think that's about it. That's all I really wanted to touch on. Let you guys know what was going on with myself, for those whom did not know what was going on. I'm going to go do my chemistry homework, because I just had this epiphany that I wanted to make a TF2 video, but I didn't want to like make an actual video about TF2 yet, because it's fucking 11:50 at night and I need to do my chemistry homework. But wanted to let y'all know what was going on with me, if you didn't. Mini update video for you to summarize it all up. Video coming about TF2 soon. TF2 and TF2 Fortnite and FNAF. Those might be coming separately. Possibly a keyboard video later down the line if I get a job. More comic stuff and stuff that I'm just into. Kind of just whatever I feel like. I'll be more so making the videos for myself, because it's just kind of what I'm feeling right now. And I'm doing all right. I'm doing pretty good, I would even say. I've been living life much better. I think I might cop Valheim. I got a $20 Steam gift card. Let me know what I should get with it in the comments below. I sound like such a fucking bitch right now. But yeah. I hope you all are well. And I am... gonna see you guys later, hopefully. All right.